Well, I'll tell you. You know this guy that got the glass cathedral? Out west somewhere.
Sure.
I'll tell you something. I kind of practice him sometimes, too. You know, he's got his coach this way, I'll tell you. You know,
him?
That was me. He's on the list. But anyhow, I know my scriptures, too, because as I said in my name, I'm a descendant of Holy Witness. See, I understand the Bible, and I can tell people about the Bible and all that, because I know it very good. But anyhow, to prove that I do, I'm going to tell you a quotation from Simon Peter, or Cephas, as you know, said. And he said this: it's easier for a rich man to pass through an eye of a needle than it is for a camel to get money from heaven.
You see? I know my Bible.